How to create speed effect in Photoshop. Duplicate the layer. Go to Select Menu, Subject. Create a layer mask with the selection. Control plus left mouse button. Hide the layer. Go to Select Menu, Modify and then Expand. Go to Edit Menu, Fill, and then Content Aware Fill. Hit OK. Unhide the layer. Go to the Filter Menu, Blur, and then Motion Blur. Angle and distance depend on your image. Hit OK. Here we go. Thanks for watching.